Hey guys, welcome back to Alien. Just me this time. I lost my one and only friend Richie. Never ever to have any friends again, all alone. Nobody else besides me. All right. It's actually been a while since I loaded this up to record for the Let's Play, so let's see where I am, yeah? Find a way to power up the androids. Find a way to open door to the warehouse. Seems simple enough. Nope. Oh shit. Not that one. Not that one. Not that one. So I may have forgotten how to use my radar. That's a fantastic start to a game, if I don't say so myself, guess. Well, not a start really, it's a comeback. Where is it? Revolver, shotgun, bolt gun, stun. Next weapon. Oh, motion tracker, V. No. Oh no, oh no, oh shh. Nope, not me. Duh, dicks. So yeah, welcome back. Holy shit, alright. He's in the vents, he's in the walls. Scary, scary motherfucker. So happy the save stations make a beep like that. Kind of gives me a little bit of a sense of security in a game like this. It's a loud noise. Okay, not through there. All right. What? Oh, it looked clear. Now it doesn't. Damn you, game. Damn you to hell. Yeah, please be nice, Android.
How can I help you?
I need a
I think
compression
that.
cylinder.
God.
Components warehouse, row one, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Oh shit, alright. I love the design of this game, the design of the ship, just everything, it's so
your compression
fantastic.
cylinder will be found at the far end of this row.
Cheers, buddy. That wasn't gonna happen. Fucking scary as dicks, dude. Oh, I see. No, I don't see. Oh, that's right, no jumping in this game. That sucks. Wonder. Ah, dead end. Right, let's move this down again, because surely that's to do with something. No, don't want to move up, move down. Thank you. Can I? Oh, okay. Ta-da. Now I can move this one down. Oh, okay. That was easy. Ah, got it. All right. Through here. Just because I've been through a place before does not make it not as scary. Synthetic fluid lab. Fantastic. Save every instance I can possibly get. Jesus Christ. Oh my God. Damn it. Should have just shot him. All right. Let's see if I can work my way around them, then beat them to death. This way. Pink. All right. So I read a thing where, before release it said, you encounter people who will help you and won't help you. I have a feeling the people who will help you are only the people who are actually sufficient to assist in you in through the story, and every other single person you encounter will shoot you like the cunt they are. You know, that's just the assumption. Have to wait and see. But if I was a survivor, the last place I'd want to be is a synthetics lab. Might seem safe, but then again, they might not know synthetics are killing everyone.
Synthetics shouldn't just kill. I don't get it.
There we go. Find our way past them. Ah, there we go. Jesus Christ. That's scary. SciMed Transit Station. Need to go back there. Oh, that's right, I'm still helping my friends. Medical, no, I think you're... This might be the right way, I think.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
Aw, she's the only one I like. What's going on here, Marshall? You know, next to Ripley.
Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station? That creature's running around, and the Seeks and synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids.
Ripley?
Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go!
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs.
Of course it is.
Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
Fuck you.
Talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone.
Alright. That way.
Ricardo, get a lock on our radio so we can stay in touch.
Fantastic. The darkness. Half expecting someone to jump out here. No, okay. What's that? I have a just a terrible, terrible feeling about doing this. Oh, fuck it.
Someone shut everything off.
Hello? I know someone's in here. Calm down in there, you android fuck!
Okay, it's an android in there.
I went to a lot of trouble to secure this place.
This might be where I get my gas torch. What do I have to do? Unlock the transit system control. Okay, so I can do it again now? No. Ah, over here. Wait, does he know I'm here? Oh, fuck me. Oh, what? Insta-kill. No. I wasn't on that low health. Ah, dicks. Alright, back to there. Looks like I'm just gonna have to shoot him.
I know someone's in here.
Man, I feel like death.
Calm down in there, you android fuck.
Yeah, damn it, android. Shut up.
Going to space, they said. It'll be an adventure. Assholes.
Oh, I like this guy. I almost regret killing him. Okay, I just saw my health. It's... Fuck me. How am I missing? Nope.
That isn't authorized in this facility.
You're an authorized facility. You're futile. Get back here.
I'll have to report this.
That's okay. Good. God damn it, stop moving. You're unwarranted. And he's dead. Easy fucking peasy. Yeah, I just saw my health. My health is much lower than I thought it would be. There we go, maxed out. Sweet. It's definitely where I get the blowtorch. Okay. Or not. Oh, maybe I have to activate this again. There we go. Much better.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Ripley, you're a woman with balls, gonna tell you that. Oh my god, death. Ah, beautiful. No, shut you off. What the? Ah, okay, I see. That fire has a gorgeous effect. It really does. I don't trust that, so I'm not... Fuck it. Let's go. Oh, that music's picking up. Oh wow, okay.
I found an area and habitation where we can seal ourselves in and wait for rescue. I've got guys welding vents shut and shutting off elevators. Plan is to make it watertight. There's no room for more people in the sanctuary, but we can make space for their food, meds, water, and guns. If we're gonna get everyone through this alive, there's no room for pity.
That transit car.
he's found a better site to raid.
Or a way off this fuck heap. That, or today's the day we finally seal ourselves in the habitation deck.
If we see it, we just run.
Let's go find Sinclair. No way we should be splitting up. Fire. Safety in numbers.
Come on. Not even sure of that anymore.
Probably use way too much ammo. Fuck it. Nope, nope. Bloody hell. Alright, I'm gonna find the next save station, cut it out as that part. I'm gonna start doing longer parts as now. This way? Yeah.
Station serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshall Bureau. At Seeks and Habitations.
Again, but what way do I have to go? Ah. Okay. Well, there's one way.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Waits has a plan.
A plan?
Was
really?
That you?
His
Did you get the
plans
transit
haven't done
running?
As much good so far.
Nice work.
Maybe we'll be safe here. For now, anyway.
All right, guys. I'm gonna cut it off here. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, tell your friends, your mother, your children, your wife, your husband. See you next time.